you know, losing a player like that, especially the type of year he was having, it's tough. So I know as a D-line group, we have to step up and pick up that slack. Because he was a guy that led by example, you know, went out and showed by how he played, the passion he played with, and how well he was playing this year, making all those plays. So, you know, he's a great leader on this team. And like I said, losing him is tough. We're hurting for him. And we just know we got to step our game up.